A very good morning.
Good morning.
I'm Devi Shri. Today we are gathered here with heartfelt feeling of patriotism, honor and pride to celebrate our 69th Republic Day, which is a national festival and which is being celebrated every year on 26th January. We celebrate our Republic Day every year on 26th January because India became a democratic country by replacing the British law on the same day in 1950. On this day, the Constitution of India was officially adopted. And now, India is being governed by the elected representative, by the people. We are very proud of our fundamental rights. You all know the chief architect of the Constitution of India, right?
Yes.
It's Dr. B.R. Ambedkar. Dr. Rajendra Prasad was the first president of the independent India. The main Republic Day celebration is held in the national capital, New Delhi, before the president of India. The traditionally highlights in the Republic Day celebration is the parade display from Army, Navy and Air Force. Small parades are held in each day, as well as most of the organization and institution parades are organized. We should pay respect to all those who have helped our country get better and stronger. Special remembrance should be paid to all the freedom fighters and soldiers who made and are making unbeatable sacrifices for all of us to breathe free. Paying respect to our country is a sign of responsible citizens. Let's take this opportunity to salute the real heroes of our country from the past as well as in the present. Come on, friends, now everyone say with me, Happy Republic Day!